Yeah, it's your boy Nate Says coming live all the way from Brooklyn.
So we're here to provide our own news source, our own channel, because it's fuck the news, it's fuck Donald Trump, it's fuck Joe Biden, it's fuck all these people.
I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck.
I don't give a fuck.
Us need to look out for you. You need to look out for me, because these people don't have our fucking back. Local people do. You know, shit getting crazy. We got pandemics, you got revolution, you got racism being exposed, all these child sex rings being exposed. You got fucking aliens.
Aliens.
I've recently been to shows and it's kind of weird. We can't be too close to one another. What the fuck are we even doing here? We're at a time that if you sneeze on the train, you might get beat up. Oh, hell nah.
Oh, this nigga not covering his mouth.
I got to follow up. And it's like we pulling up to parties like, my nigga, you too close.
You're too close, man. You're too close.
Back up.
It's been corona in New York since March. We've just been able to go out the house a little bit. A lot of us has been trapped.
But will things be like how it was in the past? No, we're moving on to a whole new light.
Get the fuck out of here, fly. Don't you see me recording? I'm fucking recording, fly. That's a fucking spider.
We're moving forward, people. We're not moving backwards. It's like what Nina Simone said, when the fuck back. Well, you know what? Play the shit.
It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life for me.
Exactly.
She knew what the fuck she was talking about. So why the fuck don't you guys know? She was telling you guys back then. But now, universally, we're all in a new fucking time, in a new fucking place, in a new fucking light. And we need you to walk into that light.
Because motherfuck the old way.
Fuck the old way. Fuck the old way.
Marvin Gaye said in 1970, what the fuck is going on? Because fuck reality, black kids of any, you know, measure come together and we fucking harmonize, bro.
Bring people together to figure out ways how to defund the police. The community is looking out for the community.
We have, you know, community fridges and a lot of people using their warehouses and their cars to, you know, get groceries for people. These are the most beautiful things that are happening in community.
But yes, here we're gonna be talking about whatever the fuck we want to talk about.
I've been waiting to talk my shit. Y'all been asking me to talk my shit and now I'm here to talk my shit. I'm gonna talk my shit anyway.
And don't forget, you can always support your friends.
Support your friends.
Support your local friends that are making like fucking ashtrays by still buying their merchandise. You can support them by buying their music.
Fucking art pieces and murals. All these fucking bars that need the little outside places. Hire a black person. Hire a black person. You wanna do all Black Lives Matter? Hire a fucking black person.
And I'm out, nigga.